Thank you. Dressed man in the band, run everything. He's got the authority hat as well. That's an authority hat. This is just a fun hat.
That'll work.
Is 28 all right?
Yeah.
Thank God for that. It hasn't always been, I can assure you. 28. Fellas, you can have 28. I'm ready for 29. Are you ready? Ready? 28! I'm going to tell you about a small village in the southeast corner of Spain. Very remote. Tiny village, if you like, but an American disc jockey, a DJ from San Francisco, relocated there in 1971, taking with him his collection of funk, soul, and rhythm and blues. It was the good stuff, ladies and gentlemen. 71, think about it. So it's James Brown, the Isleys, the Meters, and early Commodores. Not late Commodores, when we all know what happened when Lionel wanted to do his country thing, you know. But early Commodores, when they were a funk band. The locals liked what they heard. They liked it a lot. Blended it with their own flamenco. The result was a unique blend. It was funky flamenco. Greg Carmichael has made it his life's work to master funky flamenco, and he's almost there. It's a work in progress. Right now I'm wondering, I don't know, would you be interested in hearing any funky flamenco? Right. Ladies and gentlemen, funky flamenco! Thank you.
Thank you very much. Good night. Thank you.